as far as fire being, you know, being a firefighter and saving people, you know, it's not just the people, but it's their possessions and things that they cherish. So pets are usually something that's huge. Like, people will go back into a fire for, you know, a dog, cat, or whatever it might be. So you have to take that into consideration and be just as willing to go save that animal as you were to be an actual person. So, you know, we give them as much, you know, give them just as much thought and considerations as you do a regular human. It's a different kind of motivation after a certain point, and like pride, once you learn and you realize what goes into the job. Like, at first, I didn't know, like, first look, you know, outside looking in, when I first, you know, got the acceptance and, you know, the opportunity to, you know, join the academy, my first thought is, oh, I was walking into a fire, or maybe helping at a car accident or something like that. But then they show you all the everything else that you would end up doing, and you know, fire service is really, really important. You think about emergency services, and you take a lot of pride in the fact of knowing that, you know, you can really help out a lot of people. So at this point now, I'm just, you know, that's all I really want to do.
Recurring theme for all, like, the officers that come in and talk to us, and a lot of firefighters are already on the job. They always say, is like, you guys hit the lottery with this job. And you kind of just see it more and more, the way they talk about it, more stuff we've done. We just hear, like, all the stories they tell us. It's kind of just, you know, like you said, more motivation to kind of.